Yell at this federal building behind me, not because I'm separate from it, but because it's mine. It's yours.
Invite somebody in, aren't you?
You can invite them. Tuesday, because the slogan is every Tuesday at 4,
but it's only a sophomore yelling at this building,
deserves to be yelled at,
it's doing horrible things,
and I want it to stop.
I wish you best of luck in your endeavor, though.
The tricks of Babylon.
I don't know if that is Babylon.
Trees of Babylon.
Babylon. Trees of what? Not. Eucalyptus trees? Babylon? All right, then. Good luck with your cigarette.
Smoke it
on. I don't smoke.
Yeah, I'll get
you one. No, I don't want one.
Thank you anyway.
Here he goes down the way. He's not an undercover cop in any way, shape, or form, though.
No.
Raving racist lunatic.
So what if there was a third option?
What if there was a way to
check me for mosquitoes. See what I've done here, folks. Well, I'm gonna step on it. Walking all over there.
They're all over. I'm sure. It was first. They fight mosquitoes.
They fight mosquitoes. They eat mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes are like.
Beneficial insect.
My boys.
Stop the TPP. It's just one simple thing.
Call your senator. Call your company. They say yes, you start yelling.
Don't yell. You give them a stern reprimand for their corporate sellout. The TPP is the end of democracy. The TPP is the end of democracy.
Democrats make it go away. Don't let your
senator and your congressperson vote for it. Don't let them.
Just don't let them.
It's that simple.
They're gonna do it if they're a corporate sellout.
You gotta make them go bullshit.
I don't wanna piss off the people who actually voted for me. Oh yeah. And they won't find any, so they're gonna fly over there, and then they'll spread, and they'll have offspring. San Diego.
Spiders and just itchy mosquito bites.
But they'll suck too. Oh yeah, they do. Ooh, yeah. Thank you. Oh, shit.